Can you guys guess what I have in my hand?
Nope.
It's a tree frog. It's just a baby gray tree frog, though. Isn't he?
Today, Richard!
Hi, this is me, Gideon. And this is my sister, Laura. Today, we are doing the tree frog. The tree frogs live in the trees, mostly. The frogs. And like all frogs, they can jump.
Hello, little guy.
Sneak it in. Look at this cute little tree frog. He's tiny, he lives in the trees, he eats beetles, flies, and other stuff. This tree frog is very fragile, and he's very sticky. Just look at him for a while.
Well, this guy just jumped on my arm and I was frightened on my hand. These guys put eggs under the water. Then, you know how that I say that he's called Gray Tree Frog? Well, he is, but he is green because he is a baby. The adults are gray, not the babies. This Gray Frog.
Thanks for watching
the Chase Frog video. Go on, little pod. You're free. Go on. Go home. I'm not your tree.
I'm Gideon, and this is my brother. I'm Gideon, and this is my brother.
I already.